Hey guys, welcome to my channel ArtTube. I'm Ritu and in today's video, I am making this beautiful winter scenery step by step with charcoals. So let's get started. I have already made a sketch of my composition, just adding some more elements. Now I'm taking this homemade charcoal powder and applying it with the help of this big fluffy makeup brush for the sky. Now I'm erasing the areas where I see patches and again I am applying charcoal powder so that ye even ho jaye. Now with the kneaded eraser I'm making clouds. Here I'm using a pencil eraser for the moon. And now I'm also erasing the surroundings of the moon just by slightly rubbing this kneaded eraser like this. और अब ब्रश की हेल्प से मैं ब्लेंड कर रही हूँ अच्छे से सो दैट कोई भी पैच ना दिखे. Now I'm tracing this coin to make a perfect circle for the moon. एंड यहाँ पे आई एम एडिंग शेडोज टू द क्लाउड्स. नाउ आई एम मेकिंग द हाउस विथ चारकोल पाउडर एंड चारकोल पेंसिल. And here I'm making pine tree or Christmas tree. And adding some more trees. Now I'm applying charcoal on the ground. And here I'm adding details to the house. Now I'm erasing the areas where I want to show snow. And यहाँ मैं lighter values add कर रही हूँ by erasing with the pencil eraser. And here I'm showing light. So इस तरह से erase कर रही हूँ pencil eraser की help से. Here I'm showing the smoke which is coming out of this chimney with the kneaded eraser. Now I am applying charcoal powder with the help of a brush and making trees. Here I'm erasing with the pencil eraser and a kneaded eraser to show snowy ground. and now I am making small circles with the kneaded eraser. And with the mechanical eraser, I am making small dots in the center of each circle. अब पेंसिल इरेजर से स्नो बना रही हूँ पाइन ट्री में एंड विद द चारकोल पेंसिल आई एम एडिंग डिटेल्स लाइक दिस. अब बाकी ट्रीज में भी स्नो ऐड कर रही हूँ. वी डोंट नीड टू ऐड मोर डिटेल्स टू द अदर ट्रीज बिकॉज दोज ट्रीज आर फार अवे एंड जब भी कोई एलिमेंट को डिस्टेंस में शो करना होता है तो वी यूज लेस डिटेल्स. And now I'm adding spikes on each light to show shine and glow. Now I'm taking this white poster color and with the help of a dotting tool, I am adding stars to the sky and also adding dots in the center of each bulb. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and if you did then like, subscribe and share. Video kaisa laga do let me know in the comment box and I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. See you in my next video. Till then bye bye, take care.